Nikhilganeesh Varadarajan and Shriya Vohra. They are combining their talents to perform Song from a Secret Garden. Ganesh, 12, in the sixth grade at Carnage Middle School, will be playing the violin. Shira, 15, in the 10th grade at Inlow High School, will be playing the piano. Shira has been playing the piano for 7 years and acknowledges that she loves to differentiate equations. More than math stuff. Music, math, I think it goes together. Nonetheless, but she would rather be spending her Saturday morning roller skating with friends and family. Ganesh has been playing the violin since age 5 and has developed a passion for this talent since then. He is learning different forms of music and violin, like Western classical and Indian classical. Also, he loves to play contemporary songs from albums and movies. So both of these young people have a wide variety of talents that they are performing, sharing with us today, all as a part of our Teen Amazement Show. Isn't it amazing? Talent we're seeing. Isn't that quite something to see as well? I think we have a lot to be proud of in our community, and we salute our teens, and we salute the good causes that this effort is supporting, don't we? It's a great way for us to do it, too. Don't you agree? Well, we are really looking forward to Ganesh and Shira as they're going to soon perform Song from a Secret Garden. I don't know that it'll be a secret song for too much longer, but nonetheless, they will be performing this wonderful song when they're not doing the differentiating equations or something like that. Who out there knows how to differentiate an equation? I've got a few. Wow, that's great. I can't.